Puck and Miss Scott. Of course, since you've each been addressed by a pseudonym, you'll have realized that nobody here is being addressed by their real name. Dinner.
Sorry, I'm a little accident prone.
But I'm in this big house and I've been locked into the lounge. Yes. And the funny thing is, there's a whole group of people here having some sort of party. And one of them's my old boss when they...
Look!
What?
My body's gone!
What's everyone staring at?
Well, nothing!
Who's there?
Nobody!
What do you mean?
Nobody. No body, that's what we mean. And Mr. Body's body, it's gone!
Well, he couldn't have been dead!
He was!
We should have made sure!
How, by cutting off his head, I suppose?
That was uncalled for!
Really can. Let me show you!
Secret passage.
We see where it leads?
What the hell? I'll go first. I've had a good life.
The book!
Keith, unlock the door! I can't unlock the door without the key! Let us in! Let us in!
Let us out! Let us out!
The game's up, Scarlet. There are no more bullets left in that gun.
Oh, come on. You don't think I'm going to fall for that old trick?
It's not a trick. There was one shot at Mr. Bond in the study, two for the chandelier, two at the lounge door, and one at the scene delivery.
That's not six.
One plus two plus two plus one.
Uh-uh. There was only one shot that got the chandelier. That's one plus two plus one plus one.
Even if you're right, that would be one plus one plus two plus one, not one plus two plus one plus one.
Okay, fine. One plus one plus... Shut up!